Hello students and welcome back to bankexamstudy.com. So RBI Grade B 2019 notification has been released. So today I'm going to share a 7-week study plan for the preparation of RBI Grade B exam. This is a notification. So 156 vacancies for the Grade B, General DR and 20 for DEPR and 23 for DSIM. So these are the dates, 21st of September to 11th of October. In these dates you can apply. And 9th of November is the date when you can appear for that exam for phase 1. This is the phase 1 exam date. And 1st December is the phase 2 exam date, right? So these are the dates. Now, this is the exam pattern for phase 1. General awareness, English language, cognitive aptitude and reasoning. 80 marks for GA, 30 English, 30 quant and 60 reasoning. 120 minutes and 200 marks are there. If the paper is easy, the cutoff can go beyond 100 plus. If it is difficult, very difficult, it will be around 75. So it all depends upon the difficulty level of the exam, right? In the phase 2, there are three papers. Paper 1 is economic and social issues, which is generally the government schemes. The syllabus is generally the government schemes, economic survey, union budget, PIB. These are the kind of sources that you need to follow. English writing skills, if you are preparing for rest of the sections, this will be very easy for you. And then fine, but still you need practice for writing. If you don't have the practice, it would be difficult. Then finance and management, it is basically two subjects, the finance and the management, right? The finance is more or less, it is divided into two parts, the static part in which you need to do the basics of financial management, like cost of capital, capital budgeting, these sort of chapters, ratio analysis. And then there are circulars, RBI's official circulars, which is a major portion of the exam, right? Of this particular paper. And then management principles of management. So we are following our standard books for that. The L.M. Prasad's book is our standard book that we are following, right? So that's what it is. So let's start with the plan. In the week one, I would recommend you to start with the data interpretation, because in the phase one, that's a most scoring, I would say, kind of questions. Out of 30 marks, around 15 marks would be from data interpretation. 3 or 4 sets would be from data interpretation. Last year, the DI was very easy. I would say it was of pre-level. IBPS PO, SBI PO, pre-level DI was there. So most securing scoring part of the cognitive aptitude section. And data sufficiency, you can find data sufficiency questions in the reasoning as well as in the cognitive aptitude. You need to understand the concept. Now that's really important and it's part of that RBI Grade B 2019 course. The statement and assumptions, the statements and conclusion, these kind of questions, nowadays these are really popular in the RBI Grade B level exam. So do that in the very first week and then start reading the RBI circulars from day one of your preparation. Because if you are not reading the RBI circulars, it would be very difficult for you to crack the phase 2. Bina RBI ke circular ke, it's difficult to crack phase 2. Even I think the phase 1, in the phase 1 you will find a lot of questions from RBI circulars. And start reading. It is not about read all that digest in in the very first week. Start reading the digest. Try to read one digest per day if possible. Now move on to the week 2. In the week 2, you can do the miscellaneous aptitude topics like time and work, time and distance, simple and compound interest, algebra, quadratic equation, percentages, averages, a few chapters I didn't name, problems based on ages, problems based on trains. So these are the very important topics, right? So in the week 2, in the beginning of week 2, it will take you around 3 to 4 days to do these topics, right? Followed by the RBI circulars. You need to read the RBI circular every day, every single day. Because you need to go through the RBI circulars for last 6-7 months. It would be difficult otherwise, right? Please go through that. Then keep on reading the RBI Grade B GK digest that we have prepared. Make a target of one digest per day. So it is a 70 pages of digest. So one digest per day, make it a target. Week 3, start with the puzzles. You can do that within 2-3 days. So within 2-3 days, you can only do the revision. So if it is the very first time you are doing the puzzle, it will be little difficult. But if you are doing it from a long period of time, and if you have cracked that IBPS PO 3-4 years back, it would be very easy for you. Then RBI circulars, I'm repeating it, the master circulars. I have done the analysis of that. And a good news is that RBI circulars are part of RBI Grade B GK Digest. In the RBI Grade B GK Digest, we have done the analysis of Yojana magazine. We have done the analysis of Kurukshetra. We have done the analysis of RBI's circulars. We have done the analysis of current affairs. We have done the analysis of financial markets, the financial awareness. So the RBI Grade B GK Digest is important for both phase 1 and phase 2. So for the week 4, start doing the seating arrangement. Really, really important, I would say. Because in the exam, most probably you'll be finding 2 seating arrangement questions. So total 10 marks. And seating arrangement questions are relatively easier than the puzzles. And reasoning is way more scoring than quantitative aptitude, because obviously there are 60 marks allotted to reasoning and 30 to the quantitative aptitude. RBI circulars, again, very important. And go through the principles of management videos. Videos are enough. The videos available on Bank Exam Today's RBI Grade B 2019 course are enough for principles of management. So it'll take hardly take you like 5 to 6 days, 5 days, I would say 5 days for principles of management. Just go through the videos, just revise it. Completing a whole book would be very difficult for you, right? And then in the week 5, the miscellaneous reasoning topics, the directions and tests, the blood relation, problem based on ages, do these chapters. If I miss some of the chapters, you can do it. The inequalities. The input output, really important one. You need to do these chapters in the week 5. Just revise it. Because I know that most of you who are watching these videos, maybe you haven't started reading the RBI circulars, you haven't started reading the Yojana Kurukshetra. That's what I'm focusing at. And then week 6, read the RBI circulars, read the government scheme summary sheets provided by Bank Exams Today. We will provide a proper summary sheet of the government scheme, and that will be available for free on Bank Exams Today's YouTube channel. So please subscribe it. Very important. Then read that circulars analysis again and take the test series. In the week 7, I recommend you to take 5 mock tests at least. So at least 5 to 10 mock tests, take it. Sorry. So best sources of study material, the best source of study material is the official RBI website for finance. For finance and GA, best source of study material is RBI's official website. Yojana magazine is for ESI and GA. Kurukshetra is again, these are all for ESI and GA. RBI Grade B GK Digest, it is important for ESI, it is important for finance, and it is important for GA. Quantitative aptitude, reasoning, English, there are a lot of online resources available, but I personally teach the quantitative aptitude on Bank Exams Today. Okay, so I have a proper RBI Grade B 2019 course. So you can join this in this course. I am providing video classes, notes, test series, analysis of RBI, SEBI, Yojana, Kurukshetra, PIB analysis, the complete coverage. Test series is included. Everything is available on Bank Exams Today. All the links are available in the description. This is my WhatsApp number. In case there is any doubt in your mind, you can WhatsApp me anytime or you can call me anytime and I'm going to answer you. So all the links are available in the description. These are the list of students who cracked RBI Grade B 2018. Bank of Baroda Wealth Management, IBPS SO Marketing, SEBI Grade A, NABARD Grade A, Vijay Bank Credit Officer, Bank of India Credit Officer 2018 using our courses. If there is any doubt, there is my number. Please WhatsApp me. So that's all for today, students. All the links are available in the description. Thank you.